chili oil, you can use canola oil, avocado oil, vegetable oil. Feeling in this type of mood. That might have been a little bit too spicy, but that's okay. Just make sure that it's well distributed. I'm gonna put these down. I'm gonna roast them in the oven for about 25 minutes or so at 400 degrees. This came as of inspiration for the fall and needing to use all my ingredients up. Okay, so what we have here are limes. There's a lime, but I just took a lime for garnish and on top when everything comes together. This will come in when we cook all of these veggies together. I have a half of white onion, half a medium red onion, roasted pepper from a can, then a half of a yellow pepper. Then I had about 2 to 3 chipotle adobo. And then I wanted to try something savory. We got these peaches from Walmart when we did a Walmart pickup. And again, it's kind of going bad. Heat my pan at a medium. We're gonna let that cook down for, I don't know, maybe about 10 minutes. You see this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful colors. I'm gonna let that cook down for this get all the way cooked down. I'm gonna go ahead and cut up the peaches and put them in here too. I think this one might be too done. So I had another one, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use this. So I thought about all these other taco or salsa dishes that have pineapple, and I thought, let me give this a try. So I don't know how this is gonna work, but we'll go ahead and certainly try it together. I have faith in this. I think it'll be good. So to this, I'm just gonna add a little shot apple cider vinegar. I think that'll be a nice little acid touch. I'm gonna add my peaches. Gonna go ahead and squeeze my lime into here. A very juicy one. Smells so, so good. At this time, I'm gonna take this opportunity. We have this leftover. We just need to use it up. You don't have to do this. You can skip that step. Maybe about a half a teaspoon. And then coriander. Same thing, about a half a teaspoon. Salt. Gonna let this cook down maybe about 2 more minutes. I'm gonna add a little bit, maybe a little bit more. Diced green chilies. The taste test. Wow, that is very, very good. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, they just came out of the oven. As you can see, we take a fork, it kind of pierces right through it. Let this cool down for a bit. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and remove half of my salsa, really. It's already done. You can actually just take it like that and eat it. Like, that's really good, just the way it is. And I'm gonna go ahead and scoop all this in here and the other one. I'm gonna blend that together, make sure that there's no skin on this side yet. Good. Make sure I can at least have a little taste with everything. Super, super delicious. That was about 4 to 6 tablespoons of heavy cream. And I just tasted the acorn squash salsa mixture, and that is delicious. You can actually just, if you really wanted to have like a soup, you could have just stopped right there after you blended in. So good. So I'm gonna go ahead and melt this because I do want this to be like a queso type dip. I had about 4 slices of the Gouda. Of mozzarella cheese that also needs to get used up.